Hi, my name's Nathan, and in this video, we're going to talk about Omnichannel. Starbucks faced a problem in 2018. We know that this coffee brand has a huge customer base, for which a few are enrolled in its loyalty program. The business problem Starbucks faced is that besides the small fraction of loyal customers who actively engaged in Starbucks rewards program, 60 million of its customers did not have any relationship with the digital presence of the brand. On identifying this problem, Starbucks employed an omnichannel retail strategy to expand its loyal customer base. Omnichannel is a strategy employed by a brand to create an enhanced interactive experience for its customers. What is that experience like? For a brand to develop this experience, it has to build a multi-channel approach to marketing. It integrates customer experience cohesively, regardless of how or where the customer reaches the brand. So you may shop online from a tablet, desktop, or mobile. You could call on the phone or visit the store. Omnichannel strategy aims to make this a seamless experience through the depth of integration across all channels. It is easy to confuse multi-channel experience with omnichannel. Make no mistake, they are different. The difference is small, but significant. All omnichannel strategies will use multiple channels. However, not all multi-channel experiences will be as deeply integrated as an omnichannel. For instance, your company may have a website, Facebook profile, Twitter profile, and a blog where the users will engage with content. However, each of these platforms may not have a consistent messaging or possible transition set up for a seamless transition from one platform to another, limiting the experience. An omnichannel strategy ensures that the messaging across all channels is consistent, the goals, objectives, and designs are aligned synchronously on all channels and for all devices. This offers superior customer experience. The seamless experience is designed and optimized based on the knowledge of the customer base, their wants, and their interests. This is accomplished by uniting the strengths of each communication channel. While building the infrastructure of a program suitable for your stakeholders, it is pertinent to look closely at the product, marketing, sales, customer, and customer success areas. Now, routing back to Starbucks, to engage regular customers with the brand digitally, they created an opportunity to inject customers into their sales funnel by offering free Wi-Fi. In order to access the free Wi-Fi, customers were required to register with an email address. Those registered were labeled as digitally registered customers. Since creating this segment, they have expanded their database to 10 million registered customers. To further prompt the digitally registered customers into loyalty rewards programs, Starbucks triggered email campaigns which embodied coupons valid through a week or for free drinks, redeemable on becoming a rewards member, with the hope to prompt customers into clicking and downloading the Starbucks app. This way, they could order ahead and collect more information. Not just this, Starbucks' marketing gun is loaded with campaigns. The company creates a whole experience for customers to keep them engaged, such as by offering a chance to win gift cards up to $500 and other items such as Bose earbuds through their Starbucks for Life campaign. Other brands like Disney, Bank of America, Chipotle, Sephora, Walgreens, Pepperfry, Virgin Atlantic, Timberland, and more have adopted omnichannel strategies to make the customer journey more engaging, smooth, and convenient by integrating their online presence deeply. Let us know in the comments if you have experienced an omnichannel experience and if it prompted you to engage with the brand more often. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.